Petra can't lose track of him.
3-point Nick lead, 48, 10 seconds remaining. Grant, played tightly by Vandeweghe. Grant gets it off and hits! He has tied the game with 2/10 of a second remaining. And the Knicks call for a timeout. That is their final timeout. A spectacular shot by Grant, who prior to tonight was 1-for-9 from downtown.
Oh, man, oh, man. Now, Williams was coming back to get that ball. He was at half court, but Grant wiggled away from the defense to make this incredible shot. Well, here's a great look at it now. Now Williams will pursue him, trying to come back and get the ball. Grant gets around Vandeweghe, who naturally doesn't want to foul him.
The game is tied at 1-1.